Nubby, it does not appreciate it. Sidekick, I thought I'd stop wasting you. Oh, please, don't do that. I am not immune. I asked you not to do that. You're starting to piss me off now.
They after me, lady. Stop them.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
These police is tough as shit.
Give it up for Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
We got her on the ropes, so I can't keep moving!
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola. Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
We have to reach the end of the hallway.
Take him out, bitches. What you waiting for?
Nice catch, fuckface.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We can't let her get away, sidekick. You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
You little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Boute.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Boute.
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this, Boute. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. It's Boute time.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
You think he's okay? Don't tell Kuma said that.
How about a kiss, baby?
Sorry, ladies, we'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here.
You got me real mad now.
There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Who you calling ugly, you little prick?
Hell yeah! Did you guys see that?
I hear there's some miners need some crushing.
You get him, Boute!
I'm coming!
Here comes death by Spontaneous Boute! Again!
There! Something kind of is no match for the power of diabetes! Diabetes! Another beauty right to the death!
For classy!
Sugar?
Let me sit on your face real quick. Boute!
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size!
You picked the wrong bitches to mess with!
We're really very sorry it had to come to violence, ladies.
You'll never take me alive!
We can't let her get away, sidekick!
win this time, honey. I'm gonna go rest my bootay.
Hey, let me in, you asshole! The cops are here!
What? Get inside. Go on, scram! I ain't afraid to use this thing.
Come on, you kid! Into the restaurant! We just gotta lift that sign! Send the sign, sidekick! It is time for Diabetic Rage! Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin. Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm out of insulin. You guys can help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh, God. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please. Please.
This is Coon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Everything cool over there? Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's got to be something extra special. You know what to do, new kid.
I'm alive? What happened? Who are you? Huh?
Wait a minute. What happened? I thought I died from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light, the hand of God reaching towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it. Wow, your farts can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to that scripture. Two friends. We found a female, but she's escaped to the Italian restaurant. Requesting backup.
You heard him. All Coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.
And I said, you know what your problem is? You're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch, you lush.
I just don't get how these people can get high every night.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your...
Oh, my God.
Big.
People are trying to consume food.
You obviously aren't happy with your marriage.
Yeah, there they are. Where's the girl?
She was just here. You didn't see her come in?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, then maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks.
You kids just go color on some placemats.
Hey, right, come on, we need to get all these pies and the meatballs out to the customers. You get out of here. How dare you treat my kitchen like a rinky-dink trattoria?
All right, stand back. The real superheroes are here now. Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
If they touch me again, I'm making you all busboys.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. I'm gonna show you why kids ain't allowed back here.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
These guys are no match for us.
Hold still. You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
Hell fucking no.
I'm gonna grill you under a brick. You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that maketh the mouth water. Gah!
Ha! Oh, you fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it. This kitchen is about to heat up.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
And I flatten you like a de piadina.
Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. Oh. That's a left-handed spatula.
Sorry to break up the pizza party. Crusaders were no match for the Coonan friends, huh, sidekick? Clashy must have gone this way, but the path is barricaded. I can easily lift this out of our way, but I can't use my apple juice without insulin to bring me back down. Maybe we can trigger my diabetic rage somehow. Of course, with my super strength, I could knock it over, but I can't use apple juice without my insulin. We need to find a way to tip that over without resorting to apple juice. I'm such a mild-mannered superhero, it's almost impossible to push me into a state of blind rage. Except... wait! That's it! Your farts, sidekick! Your terrible farts that throw me into fits of rage! Of course! The coon wasn't trying to make me feel insecure when he told me that my mom's farts gave me diabetes. He was trying to help me unlock my true powers. We've got to get through there and get to classy, Sidekick. For the good of South Park. For Coon and Friends. I need you to fart on my face. Don't be shy. All right, ready when you are. We did it! The path is clear. It's hard for me to lose control of myself. But if we're ever in a dire situation like that again, Sidekick, know that you can fart in my face. Hold on, Sidekick. Sounds like there could be trouble behind that door. There's someone in there. Get ready. 1, 2, diabetes!
See, I told you the cops were chasing me.
And you led them here, you stupid bitch?
Who you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
Let's dig it up, Classy!
These kids are cops? That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom farted during labor, and it gave him diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
That is not how people get diabetes.
If they aren't cops, then we can shoot them. Along with this bitch, too.
Oh, shit. Y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Uh-oh.
Ah, what the? I want my keys! I don't have your keys, man. Ah! He's wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is. Ah! Ah! Let's get the fuck out of here.
All right, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
Reasonable, Mr. March. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick.
My keys.
That's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and skip people turns and shit.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting.
I feel no pain!
Tell them what you're made of, butthole!
Wait, I'm a diabetic too, so don't hit me.
Captain Diabetes has not made special arrangements for diabetic villains. Diabetes coming through!
Damn, they got you all weak and shit. You better not lose, nigga.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something?
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. I can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey, Sam, don't tell my wife. Fuck off, I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
Hey, I think we underestimated the power of red wine.
There, heard him. That's right, baby.
Take a cab.
There. Nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes' watch.
Aye, shit. Look, all I know is there's a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. It's somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
Oh, shit. Y'all just want a cat? So then there's Cisco. He just some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big-shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right?
Okay.
But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this world, and that's my pussy, and I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talking about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cats? Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yakibaba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
Eric Cartman, do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Mom, not now. We're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
And who is this stripper woman?
These cone friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine, fast pass, take her to your house. Okay.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park.
Good morning, South Park.
A new vigilante took to the streets last night and has apparently single-handedly taken down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, I'm standing outside the Buca de Fagaccini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South Park. Security camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying. The kid came in and just started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
Maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh?
Three seasons!
Police called to the scene found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg.
Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick?
There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes.
Thanks, Midget, and of course, the question on everyone's minds now, who is the farting vigilante?
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians do the rest. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are gonna learn the truth. The
that we put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime. You just keep doing your part in getting the cheese out on the streets. Or maybe I'll start dealing directly with the Russians, or the Chinese, or the sixth graders.
Oh man, what a great sleep. Yeah, I haven't slept that well in weeks.
So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
Oh no, you know, the usual. Just watched some TV and went to bed. Yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big day ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
How'd you do that? That was dumb.
My lord, it's time for us to get the information we need from Classy. Any good superhero should know how to interrogate. Get over to Jimmy's house and find out what she knows. Keen act.
This is bullshit. Why do I have to stand lookout?
Did someone say diabetes? One diabetes rage coming up. I fulfilled my duty, and now I'm...
Stupid dork fourthies!
Who wants the first cut?
I'm counting on you, partner! Look at Butthole go!
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Diabetes, son. Yeah. Next round of juice boxes is on me, Captain.
It's my turn now.
You got screwed.
Who needs to get lasered?
Step aside, Coon Friends. Daddy's home.
Looking sharp, Coon!
Damn right, Diabetes.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
Leave our friend alone, Keen! Captain Diabetes, prepare to strike! Okay, calm down.
Fill her up.
Prepare for a vicious squinting.
Move away. You've got this, Butthole.
Once again, the coon saves the day.
You should put your life in the Lord's hands. So when things go wrong, that shit's on him. Ouch, asshole!
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty.
It's a fine day to have diabetes. Out of the way. Yeah. Okay, later.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids.
From the sky swoops justice. It's go time, Butt Lords.
Oh, good.
Butt Lords coming out blasting. This is for scrambles, you bastards.
I wonder if they can make your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Good news, Forthies. I'll get you next turn.
Take that, Forthy. Here we go.
May they never find a cure for diabetes.
For Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to pick.
Your turn is now property of Kunin.
All evil fears the lasers of kites. We sure showed them. Fuck him up, new kid.
Ugh. Damn, you're a quick little bastard.
Well done, Butthole.
This one's all me.
Pin cutting through! Oh.
He could have moved if he didn't want to get all scratched up.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Ha! Ha! Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Who to torment? I choose you! This is just a taste.
I'm going to be doing this to you for years.
My turn. Punch me for great justice. Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
Eye lasers. I like it. Villainy will never defeat Kunin, friends. Yeah! Fucked by the long dong of justice.
Your attack only fueled my rage. You're no match for Captain Gaia, baby. I'm not responsible for what happens next. This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Crime fighting's not a game, Vigilante. You're gonna get somebody killed. Gosh, darn it, I don't think that Vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
As the Frenchies say, au revoir. I don't take kindly to folks who take selfies, but let's take one anyway. Great, see you later, kid.
Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that Vigilante's setting a good example for the...
It's not Halloween yet, little boy. I don't have any damn candy. Do I need to teach you some manners? Now you...
Remember when Superman movies weren't so depressing?
Oh yeah, I'm Bimby.
I've seen that kid before.
To be your age again, kid. I really peaked too early.
Kick some ass, butthole.
I was out last night at the Hippo and lost my wallet. If you find it, I'll give you a reward.
Items on menu, very special. Child labor force still hiring. Okay, bye-bye. Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
You on patrol, little superhero? Well, I feel better already. Anything for a deputy in training. I'm really learning how to connect with...
My boss is really riding my ass lately. You know, in a good way.
And now you got a problem with me! I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity!
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me! Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name's PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, rep two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression about to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm. That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready. Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
Hey there, little menace to society. Don't you look snappy today?
I would like to express my willingness to follow you on social media. Do you consent? Thank you very much. I look forward to a meaningful and respectful relationship over social media.
That asshole talking shit behind your back?
Come out, come out. Wherever you are, kitties.
Somebody call for a fast pass? There you go.
Holy crap, you found it! Listen here, Vigilante. If you're ever in trouble, you give me and Ned a holler, and we'll shoot the shit out of whatever's bothering you. Got some new gear in stock, Butthole. It's your lucky day. Nice toy. No refunds, though. All right, you keep hunting down that crab, Super Butthole.
Oh, man, it's Butthole. Okay.
Hot damn, I just gotta get one of them selfie things with the farting patriot. Thanks, I'll swipe right you on Coopstagram.
Need to get somewhere quickly. I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Smells like shit's really hitting the fan.
What are you supposed to be, a rodeo clown? Go on through.
Hey, little crime stopper, back for more? I got something you might be interested in. Turns out that scum you fucked up is just the low guy on the totem pole. We now believe the real Kingpin is over here, on your phone, that I'm holding right now. Thanks for letting me hold your phone to show you this. He's hiding out in some big luxury mansion bought with blood money, scumbag. This is a whole nother level, little crime fighter. His house is like a fortress. Every window and door is wired to a state-of-the-art high-tech security system. You'll need this. This mobile hacking device will help you bypass the security system. Good hunting, hero.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Thank you.
Need to get somewhere fast, new kid? Get your head out of the clouds! There you go.
You're just the creep we've been looking for. This is for Raisins Girls Everywhere. Nice outfits, idiots. I mean, cuties. Order up, cuties. Well, if I can't attack, then neither can anyone else. New room.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting. Justice is served. Now you're gonna get it. Not bad, new kid.
Hey, guys. Are we having fun yet?
Walk it off, Butt Lord. Diabetes claims another victim.
Feel the wrath of human pipe.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. Yeah. Up. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping. Purpose.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here. I got you.
Lucky. Oh my God, the Butt Lord bucked you. You'll want to put some pressure on that.
Diabetes into the fray. You guys, Captain Diabetes is cool. Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite. Yes.
Once again, the coon saves the day.
Maybe it's our lucky day, superhero. Looks like the guard is on a piss break or something. Proceed past the gate and around the back to find an entry point.
Not this time, sir. Not this time. Please move the fuck along or I will fuck you up non-lethally. I will beat you until my shift is over, sir.
I will not be humiliated again. This time I got backup. Sick him!
They never show that kind of cool stuff on wildlife shows. Show them what you're made of, butthole!
You just assaulted an officer of the law! I wish I was a real cop, sir. Suck spray!
There.
Justice is sprayed.
I'm easy, son.
Prepare for a vicious squinting.
Whoa, laser!
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it. Well struck, combatant, but diabetes will prevail. Oh, I think they knocked your spars out of alignment, human cat. I still feel pretty aligned, but thanks. Nice straight cuts, Coon. You've obviously been practicing. I like a move with a knockback for sure.
Sir, I'll beat you like my boss is looking.
Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching. I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning! Leave our friend alone, fiend!
Step aside.
Get that kid!
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends! Fuck him up, Idaho! Lord's not taking any shit.
Get ready to lose face.
There. Anyone else feel nauseous after that? Or is it just time for my insulin shot? Captain Diabetes, prepare to strike.
That was a thorough fisting.
It's about to smell like burning in here. Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes!
Here it comes!
Hey, this is fun!
I graduated 7th, I'm still bleeding out of all orifices!
Get keen!
Ow! Hey, I have to pay for this uniform!
You've got this, butthole!
Okay. young. You'll heal. Your cat!
Feels good to break out the big boy toys.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
Yeah! Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
Give him hell, douchebag!
You're no match for Captain Diabetes!
Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie.
Here comes the sizzle!
Quick, superhero, answer the phone and use your hacking device to disarm the system. Hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right? Hello, yes, sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm. Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me? Can you hear me? Can you hold on just a minute? Is everything all right? Yes, no problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir. Can you hold on just a minute? Did you maybe write the password down anywhere, sir? Like a notepad or something? Yes, yes, must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ah, looks like I need to find my glasses here. Hold on. Can you hear me? Maybe it's my middle name? Could you try my middle name? Okay, sir, I tell you what. Let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here. Don't be fooled by his attempts at upper middle class sensibility. Oldest trick in the book. Careful with this one, Hero. He's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Engage! Go, go, go!
I have a security system, you know. I'm gonna sue your ass. Home invasion! The cops will be here at any minute. Those tennis lessons are finally paying off. Why are you doing this? Eat my semi-professional golf swing, you little home invaders.
Chokehold!
Brilliant work, Hero. You're really getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.